Sang me back to the garden.
It's the first birthday without your mom, and it hasn't been that long, and I know it's not easy, but continue to trust God, continue to rely on Him for strength and for comfort.
I wanted to say, first of all, a happy birthday to Mama in heaven. I know this is not a very easy time for you. You are all missing Mama, and each and every one is dealing with it separately as their own way. But there is one thing that I want to leave with you, is that no one has taken Mum. It's God.
Continue to keep trusting God no matter what. Even if the world looks so dark, continue that He's there.
To have known her for the short amount of time that I did, I just feel so extremely blessed and touched by the amount of love that she had to give, and that's something that I'll never forget, was her love.
Mom and Dad will be very proud of you guys, on how much you guys have stepped up, not only just as a family, but together as one.
Just imagine little Molly just walking around in heaven, just doing whatever it is he's doing, and then all of a sudden he hears the angel sing, "Happy birthday, dear Susanna." And I could almost picture little Molly stopping, like, "Is that my Susanna? Is it?" And I could almost picture him running to where the singing is coming from and where the balloons and the, trying to see if that's his Susanna. And I believe that when he did turn up in this imaginary story of mine, that Susanna was there ready to blow her candles. And she's celebrating her birthday up in heaven with Dad.
Continue to do things differently. Continue to look after yourselves. Look after each other. And in moments that when you need to have a cry, have a cry. You know, when you do need to have that moment, share with your partners. Share with each other how you're feeling. If you need that time off, time off. If there's one thing I want to say, continue to hold on to the little ones, the youngest.
Bye. See ya. See ya tonight.
To bring Mum some flowers and some balloons and wish her a very happy 66th birthday. We love and miss you so much, Mum, and now we're on our way home to do school pickups and then set up for our dinner tonight with our Mufu Sassy tribe.
Let's go.
Stay tuned.
You might have a mom, she might be a bum, but ain't nobody got a mom like
her.
And she's my best friend, ain't nobody got a mom like mine. She's my world, she's my heart, and there's no denying.
I just finished my drink. Nick,
yo. What are we doing here, guys?
Yo,
it's kind of fun. Well,
we're glowing.
We're glowing.
He just pulled a string, though.
That's it, eh?
Yeah, he's about to pull the string.
Get ugly.
Yeah, welcome to our camping.
Yeah.
And what do you do to this?
You just
do
it. You stand there, you hold it here. And you sleep out here, you hold it here.
She loving me, loving me, loving me, loving me, she loves me like no, like nobody else. No, I'm telling you, telling you, telling you, telling you all. She taught me how to love myself.
What's up, everyone, and welcome back to another vlog. Today's the 28th of February and it's a Friday. today's actually our mom's birthday. So for those of you who don't know, our mother recently passed away 7 weeks ago. But it's still a bit raw, so we decided to celebrate her birthday here at our family home. This is Mum and Dad's family home. So welcome to Mum and Dad's home. I'll take you guys for a quick tour before you guys start judging us. We have no furniture in the house. We're in the process of renovations. And the house is going to be up soon for sale. We're getting another house near Becca. And that's what my mom wanted before she left. So I'll take you guys for a quick tour just around here. Our kitchen. The one and only couch that we all fight over. It's only been my love for 2 weeks. Our kitchen area. We're going to be camping tonight. Anyway, this is what we decided to do for our birthday. This is our backyard. Welcome to our crew. The toilet section, you'll be fine. Yep. This is our entire backyard. I'll quickly show you guys something. Quick. That's right.
Okay, sit here, go.
That's Pacific Eats.
Oh, careful.
Bring it. And that's what I wanted to show you.
That's it, I think it died.
No, it didn't.
It's still rolling.
Okay, that's it. Is that it?
Yep. What's up?
Hydration.
We've got some food.
You're late. I got a new iPhone.
She's got an opportunity phone.
And I got an Optus opportunity. Optus phone. Optus.
Optus Apple.
Oh, where's the other one? Don't. Happy birthday, Mom. We're listening to all your music that we don't normally listen to. Oh, zoomed in.
Alright. So just playing a bit of pool before we head in.
Blow her birthday cake. All the grandkids are waiting for it.
And then we're gonna eat after the cake.
And then we're gonna play pool.
Play some more pool.
Highbreaker. It's Highbreaker. Oh, 50 high cents a game.
I've been seeing lonely people in crowded rooms, covering the old heartbreaks with new tattoos. It's all about smoke screens and cigarettes, looking through low lights at silhouettes. But all I say is lonely people in crowded rooms. The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me and leave me alone. The city's got me.
Yeah, I love you, Nina.
Yeah, thank you for just being your supportive part. Thank you so much. Being the backbone of our family. I'm glad that I've been through, you've met both of them.
What's going on? I'm happy Mum here is done. It's hard.
Yeah.
But life goes on, yeah? I just want to say thank you to everyone. I don't understand why every time I talk, everyone laughs. I don't know if it says comedy on my face or. But today I'm not crying because today, last night I cried myself to sleep, in case everyone's wondering why I'm not crying. This morning I wake up, no one was home.
A few moments later.
But I've been so glad, and if Mum was alive, I. That's it. Thank you.
The city's gonna break my heart. The city's gonna love me, then leave me alone. The city's got me chasing stars. It's been a couple months since I felt like I'm home. Am I getting closer to now?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
That's my
pumpkin. Happy birthday, dear Susanna. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Susanna, in heaven.
Heaven.
Hey.
Heaven. Hey. Heaven. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey. Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will always remember this lady because she's the only one that tells us, you know, every time she sees us, make sure we take Montana to his trainings and that. And then, okay, bye. So, you know, she always have a special place in our family.
Simmer from the
He's hiding at work.
I wish my mother-in-law Susanna Morgan a happy 66th birthday. Also just wanted to throw a huge shout out to my brother and my family. And just wanted to say, you know, Mum and Dad would be very proud of these guys on how much these guys have stepped up, not only just as a family, but together as one.
And thinking of you all, especially on days like today. Hope you find comfort knowing that your parents are together celebrating your mom's birthday.
We love you, Susanna. Love you guys. And
you need someone to have a chat. Bring a brother up, man.
Just wanted to reach out to you and send you guys some love. We know that today is a very special day for you guys. It is your late mother, Susanna Boniana's birthday. Happy heavenly birthday, Susanna Boniana. You may no longer be here, but your legacy lives on, you know, with your children and your grandchildren.
Happy
Cassius, Chris, look forward to it. It's going to be a very sad day for you guys. I respect your personal view on how it is.
mother's birthday, but we know how much you love her, Melissa, but we would just like to say, send you your family and wishes,
I just want to say happy heavenly birthday to my auntie Susanna. That's from us, and yeah, man. Just want to say, hey, take it off.
As the girls are introduced, I'm Sharon, one of Luna's girls. I know this is such a crucial time since it is her first birthday since mum's passing, but I just want to let you know, Rana, that you are completely loved and supported. You have such a great support team behind you. You have us, you have your family, brothers and sisters, and of course your man. Whatever you need, we are all here for you. If you need, you know, if you need someone to talk to, you just want to laugh, give us a call. If you need money, call them. But I'm on a serious note to one of the siblings. I just want to say, my lord, love it for you, my lord, if I wore late, you know, it's like the same thing from the outside, how united you guys are. No, my lord, love it for you, my lord, if I wore late, my lord, if I wore late. And, you know, I just want to take my hat off to you guys. Not everyone can do what you guys are doing, so I pray that God will bless you guys abundantly. And Rana, we love you and we support you 110% of the way. To the family, enjoy the rest of your day, enjoy this weekend, and
so pretty much we just wanted to make a video for everyone and obviously support all of you guys throughout this time, and especially to our friend Rana. We love you and we're thinking about you every day.
Well, Ina said it all. You know, we love you, we're always here for you. We love you, Rana. Give us a call if you need us, you and your family. Love you, my girl. Just remember, we'll always see our friends all away. I know this year hasn't been a great start for you guys. Here you
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
One.
Born and raised, made attempts to crawl away, find a way to exist and hide your face. Some relate, leave everything in yesterday.
What's up, Mufasa Central Hyperinsulation here. I just want to close today's video off. That comes to... Guys, you're scaring me! Guys! Hi guys, and welcome back to our YouTube channel. We're Mufasa Central Tribe. We are just finishing our tribe.
Our mum's birthday party that we have.
Thank you.